2003, Keep a Child Alive was born in an emergency response to help a mother and a child in need. 17 years later, we remain true to our core fundamental values. Currently, we find ourselves amidst a global pandemic, and KCA is at the front line supporting the most vulnerable. El Salvador is a country devastated by extreme poverty and violence. Families are dependent on a day-to-day work in order to feed their most beloved ones, their children. With the mandatory confinement, these families have been unable to work and therefore unable to provide the most basic of essentials to their families, food. Part. Please come together and stand with us to ensure that when we come out of the other side of this crisis, because we will, vulnerable children in El Salvador will be there with us too. From our KCA family to yours, thank you for your continued support and please stay safe. Thank you.